repairs will cost after a van crashed into the office of a local attorney. This was a scene outside the law office of John Phillips on A1A Monday afternoon. Construction workers who were working outside that office say they moved just seconds before the crash. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.